A Mason County woman is celebrating after hitting the jackpot late one night on a Kentucky lottery game. Ashley Smith was waiting for her children to fall asleep and decided to play the Bank Buster Jackpot online game. When playing the game, she received a message that she had won the progressive jackpot of $224,000. The win couldn't have come at a better time, as she had just totaled her car last week. Smith says she'll always remember this as her lucky day.